That depends. An insurance policy is just like any other contract. You've got your obligations to meet, the insurance company has their obligations to meet. Now, if you've been denied, but you fulfilled all your obligations pursuant to that contract for insurance, then you may want to go ahead and seek a professional. But always be sure that before you make any decision, you have already fulfilled your obligations pursuant to that policy, and always consult with a professional or an attorney.